You're a charming man.
I told you what I tell you. What she's trying to get into? What is she trying to get into? What's she trying to get me to water? What you need me to start your engine? Something? Let me stop. Hey, bro, you better not try me, bro. I will have you looking like an accordion.
Hi, Mrs. Olson. It's good to see you again.
You could be my Valentine underneath my sheets on the bedroom floor. Her apartment. Avadil and Marty, you see I don't got the gang with me today. We solo dolo today, we back at it. You know, we gonna start back again with the regulars, you know. Can't game with the bros all the time, I wish I could, but can't do it all the time, unfortunately. So, back solo dolo. I gotta find an old school game to play, cause ain't no games coming out right now, dude. Oh my god.
Are you ready for the best prices? Let's go. When you order this mower within 1 minute, you will get two more for absolutely free.
Oh!
This offer is only for a limited time. Don't hesitate to call now.
You live in an apartment. What the fuck you need a lawnmower for? Where you gonna lawnmower? Your thoughts? Open the door, fuck. My fault. Ooh, I was about to swear. Don't even. We're not swearing in these videos no more. That's dead.
Hello?
I was good.
Hey, Ray. It's Margaret. Sorry for calling so late, but I'm going out of state for a week. Could you please take care of my cat, water the flowers, and occasionally pick up my mail? I would really appreciate it.
Oh, hello, Mrs. Olson. Of course, I'd be happy to help. When I get home from work in the evenings, I can take care of everything you need.
What y'all trying to get into? I like how I said I wouldn't swear and then I just said some dumb...
Great, thank you.
Ish.
I'm leaving tomorrow morning. Won't you come over to my apartment now so I can show you what you'll need to do?
What's she trying to get into?
I'll be there in a minute.
Oh, he into it too. I ain't gonna lie, the other day I was out... And this lady, like 70 years old, was flirting with me. I was not having it, though. I was like, hell nah, lady. I was ducking her for a minute.
Pussy.
I was walking around the corner.
Pussy.
I was ducking her, bruh.
Pussy.
No bullshit. I don't know what she was trying to get into, but I wasn't trying to get into it with Freak Nasty. Alright, let's go. I'm assuming her apartment is the downstairs. Lives in apartment too. Oh, I bet yeah, it's this one. She just leave the door unlocked? Hell no, she into some freaky shit. She just invite me and the door's unlocked? Either this a setup or she in there. Oh my god, I said I wouldn't swear. Either this a setup or she in here on some freaky. On some laid back, I'll take care of everything. Like, hell nah, grandma, you's not about to do none of that. You wildin'. Got it over here, busted wide open. You's not finna bust nothing wide open, grandma.
Wow, looking good, Ray. You're a charming man.
I told you what I tell you what she's trying to get into.
Thank you, Mrs. Olson. What should I do first?
You're trying to get. You know, some anti-aging cream. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean?
At the end of the hall is a door to my junk room. In that room, there's a watering can. Please bring it here.
Bitch. Is you drunk? Why am I agreeing to help her, bro? Why do I care, bro?
Here in the living room are the first two plants.
Uh-huh. What are the plants, bruh? Are you serious right now? Oh, you see, y'all doing too much.
Plants are in the bedroom. I'll wait for
you. Hell nah, I ain't taking care of this cat. Lady, you got it, bro. Fuck this, bro. I'm not taking care of that plant. Hell nah, I'm going home. And I'm taking your watering can for wasting my damn time. What is she trying to get into? What's she trying to get me to water? What you need me to start your engine? Something? Let me stop. You know, when they get older, you know, the engine take a minute to start. You know, you gotta warm up. You know what I mean? Bro, let's just stop, bro. Where did she go, dog?
I usually feed Kitty half a can in the morning and evening. Since you're coming only in the evening, just give her a whole can then. The cans are in the kitchen.
Oh, God! Jeez! God darn, why your cat needs so much food? Shit, damn it, I said I wouldn't swear. Swearing is childish, bruh. I'ma lock in. This ugly ass cat though, Jesus
Christ. Nigga!
I need to blink 9 times, just want to.
Cut the cameras.
No need to get the mail today. I already did it. Here are my apartment and mailbox keys, plus $50. Appreciate your help.
She paying? Hold on, that changed the whole narrative.
Thanks a lot. I'll make sure everything's taken care of.
Just in case, I'll write all the tasks down and leave the note here somewhere. If you need anything, feel free to call me anytime. See you next week.
Take care and good night.
Yeah, good night. You're trying to take them dentures off and show me heaven. Hell no. I'm going home.
No!
Hello? I'm going to sleep. Let me knock out real quick. This reminds me of that one movie. Bro think he Goku. He must think he Goku. Oh, also right here. Let me get that mail though. Yeah, I don't care. I ain't reading her mail. I might as well. Oh, is this mine? Fear in town. Authority search for escapes. Oh, okay. Perfect. So now I gotta deal with his dumb ass too. Hold up, let me close that door. Closing that. I'd be damned if I had to deal with bro. It's her apartment. Oh, it's two. Alright, Kitty, where you at? Damn! It's like that. We just pull up. Throw the mail on top of the table.
I'm blitzing. I'm out.
Hell nah, I ain't about to deal with that. Nope.
Close the door.
I'm home. What we got in the fridge? She gave us $50? We about to splurge? Oh, we already done splurge. We got a pizza, a pie, and some milk. Got one steak for tomorrow because the struggle is real. We not gonna shower first? Don't want to shower first, big fella? You just gonna go to sleep? That is insane to me. How can you go to work and not shower before going to bed? You just lay down in your bed, dirty your sheets with all the germs from work? Like, that's just nasty. Yeah, I don't like this BS. Y'all just leaving me here to talk to myself. That's a problem. Got me messed up if you think I'm opening that door. Heck. Whose vans is that? We lock in. I ain't got no mail? Damn. Yeah, what y'all thought I wasn't gonna notice the van? Is y'all crazy? Hold on, where's the plants? Oh, you see, now you're wildin'. You see, I would've left. I ain't even gonna hold you. Call Miss Olsen. We're missing a whole plant. And there's a whole van outside y'all thought I wouldn't notice. Yeah, y'all thought I wouldn't notice. I thought. Fuck that. Fuck all that. We're gonna. I always got my knife on me. I'll slice you up.
Hello?
I'll have you looking like an accordion. Mess with me.
Hello, Mrs. Olson? I've got a problem. A plant is missing. The one in the living room.
You don't sound. You need to be saying like this. Hello, Miss Olson? I have a problem. A plant is missing. The one in the living room. Like something like that. Hold on, let me do it better. Hold on, let me lock in. Hello, Miss Olson? We have a problem. A plant is missing. The one in the living room. Yeah, like that.
Hey, Ray. Really? Everything else is fine. Just one plant disappeared.
This bitch is drunk. Oh my god, I said I wouldn't swear.
Yes, well...
Oh my god, bro took shrooms.
It's here.
Ain't no way.
It literally wasn't here a few seconds ago. I'm not crazy, am I?
Maybe you're tired. Sorry if I'm bothering you that much with my work.
No, that's definitely from my work. I hate it there. Sorry to interrupt, I'm gonna go water them. Bye.
Nah, we's not gonna act like... I know for a fact it wasn't there. Nah, you're not gonna get me with no Mandela effect. F all that. I know for a fact it wasn't. Bro from the psych ward think he gonna get me. You got another thing coming. I will smack you inside the head with this thing. Try me. I will beat the brakes. You didn't think I was gonna read the newspaper? I know for a fact who's here. Little bald head dude. I'm out of here. Fuck that. Oh shit. Said I wouldn't swear. You're not catching me lacking, big bro. You thought, boy. You thought. Now let me check the perimeter of my crib. Because bro is sneaky AF. I gotta walk in the shower fully to make sure he's not here. How did he sneak the plant back in without me noticing? Hold on, make sure he's not in there. Oh, he must think I'm his stepbro or something. He got me messed up. Hold on. I don't know how bro sneaked the plants back in there, but we checking the whole crib. We's not leaving a single spot unchecked. If he here, I'm gonna know about it. Let me lock in. Why has this plate been there this whole time? Or was we ever cleaning up of our... You know what? Whatever. I ain't even gonna stress it. We ain't never taking this trash out. That shit's been sitting there for a week. Hold on. Check under the bed. Got me twisted if you think I'm laying down after I saw that ish. I bet. Oh, I didn't even check the closet. Oh, Lord. Lord, I didn't check the closet. That'd be the first place he had. I know for a fact that wasn't there last time. No, for a fact. Amazing interest in you. Get that shit done. Ain't got no mail. Hey, bro, you better not try me, bro. I will have you looking like an accordion. Alright. Now that he's officially... Now that he knows I ain't playing no games, why am I scared now that I talk shit? Like, why did I get more scared? Water the damn plant, big bro. Why are we watering the plants every day? Pretty sure you're not supposed to do that. I'm pretty sure we done drowned these hoes. Is hoes a swear? Yeah, all right, boy. You thought you was gonna get me. That's why I'm gonna get this one. Bro been watching my whole routine. He thought I was gonna be at that one in the corner. I done switched it up on his dumb ass. I didn't even swear I said eh. You know what? Let me stop half swearing. Got me twisted. He must think it's just sweet. The bowl's gone. You see, this is insane. Yo, you play too much. I know I didn't like you. Look at your eyes. Look at your eyes, I don't even want to feed you no more. I hate everything about cats. Yeah, I'm leaving the food on the floor. I'm cool. Oh, bro. Close the door. Skedaddles! Bro, am I going insane? Bro, let's just go to sleep. You know, I ain't even gonna check the perimeter. Watch, he's gonna be here now that I don't check the perimeter. If he come in now that I don't check the perimeter, I'm never going to sleep without checking the perimeter again. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. All right, we're cool. We're smooth. My debit card for Square's bank arrived today. Very excited. Oh. Check Ms. Olsen first. Are we serious right now?
Oh, man. What the fuck was that disgustingly loud sound?
Jerry, shut your lollipop built ass up. You built like the top, the shit that we used to spin at school. The tops, you built like a Beyblade with your skinny bottom and heavy ass top. Shut your dumb ass up. Don't ever speak to me like this again. I'll beat the brakes out you with your salt and pepper ad hair.
Screw it. I'm drunk as a skunk anyway.
You look like a skunk. You're the one who's taking care of
Margaret's apartment now, aren't you?
Yeah, and I'm taking care of your mama, too.
Yes, that's me. Sorry if I disturbed you.
What were you doing there so late yesterday? It was 3 o'clock in the morning.
Your daughter, your grandma, your great-grandma, and the ashes of your great-great-grandma was all there.
What? By that time, I was sleeping in my bed. I wasn't in her apartment.
I saw you. I was coming back from the pub. You were waving at me from the window.
Yeah, you was definitely drunk. Shut your drunk. That's why
you were
watching
just seeing things. I was really sleeping.
Drunk loser making shit up again. On dogs. Now, I'm gonna be real. That was definitely not him being drunk. He was definitely letting me know that there's somebody in the apartment. So, now I'm gonna go. Now I'm coming in. I'm ready. Hey, bruh. I know you're in here, bruh. Yo, cat, meow when you see him. Yo, cat, meow when you see him, big dog. I'm prepared. You thought I was gonna water these plants like this? Boy, you are mistaken. He's in here. Boy! Water the plant, big belt. Big buh. I ain't never lacking. Forget the cat. I don't even want to see the cat eating, bruh. Ugly ass cat. Alright, I'm locked in. Check the perimeter real quick. You probably don't have to because he probably gonna just show up randomly. Now that's how games work, but I don't care. This is just so I can say it's BS when he get me. When bro find me in the bathroom like that one scene with Cat Williams.
Don't fight this shit.
Fight what shit?
Just let it happen.
Bro's in there trying to take his cheeks. I think it was, nah, it wasn't Debo, was it? Nah, it was Debo. Nah, I can't remember. The theater shuts down just 2 days after opening. Ain't no way. Oh, are you kidding me? My debit card arrived yesterday. No BS. It got me twisted. I ain't even reading the mail for real. Baby girl, what's your name? Honestly, if it was a girl, I wouldn't even be stressing. Low-key, I used to have dreams where if a girl broke into my house, I'd just clap.
Bruh, well, I don't know what type of dreams I was having, bruh. That shit was wild. 13-year-old me was on a different... in a different metaverse.
Real life though, bruh. It's funny how you grow up. I haven't changed much though. I'm just a little bit older. I'm just a little bit horny.
Hornier is crazy. Yo, why was that the... Yo, let me get out of here, bro. I don't want to mess with this cat.
I'm out of your right. Close that. Check the perimeter. You know we're doing this every time. Got me twisted. Get, matter of fact, get the knife on you. Put it in your pocket. I never eat the food, bro. Hold on. Who made this? Who cooked this? Why is this pizza always in the fridge, bro? Damn, I know that milk's spoiled too. Cause you don't ever take out your trash. Why don't you take it out when you're going to work? At that point, oh, I thought I saw somebody. Hold on. Let me lock in. I'm locked all the way in. I ain't even playing with you. I'm just rambling. I don't know what I was about to say. I'm a little bit older, a little bit wiser is what I should have said. I don't know what I was going on about. Maybe I'm the freak nasty. Bet. Say no more. Okay. Oh, you can zoom? I didn't know you could do that. This whole time? Nah, we need to know once and for all. Oh no, can't go. I was gonna say, we need to know once and for all. Is that the freak nasty? Oh yeah, I probably shouldn't go in her mailbox.
Please.
Hi, Mrs. Olson. It's good to see you again.
Nine-one-one. What's your emergency?
Wow.
There's a foreign man in my apartment. He attacked my neighbor and now they're fighting.
Hold on.
It's my apartment. Mine. Get out. Everybody out.
Oh my God, Spot, it's getting deep in there. Damn, we bodied each other? Respect.
No!
Are you kidding me? I thought we bodied each other. He bodied both of us. He caught a 2-for-1. And police never found him. That is insane. Oh no, that's insane. That's beyond me. Thank you. Later.